Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna do episode two of the Minecraft survival series. So yeah, all the stuff we got so far. Got some potatoes cooking. So last video we said we were gonna go get some stone and stuff. So I'm taking this food with me. Taking this pickaxe. Yeah. Let's go mining. Wait, should we like mine? I don't know. We could mine at my house. But it's gonna be too much sand. So, let's go mining over here. I saw a couple caves. I hear zombies. So, we're just gonna want to get stone. This is enough. So now we're gonna go home and get the tools. And there we go. Well, I'm gonna make sticks. Break this, get sticks. get sticks and make tools we need. Don't need this. Alright, so far so good. Alright, I might wear my iron helmet just for a little protection. And I'll probably take the torches with me. Also, I'm not taking my dog because I don't want him to die. First I thought there was a dungeon, but I don't know. Could there be a dungeon? No, I really don't think so. So there's really nothing over here. Nope, nothing over here. I guess we're going to mine. Wait, is there something over here? Nothing. I only found some coal. Let me get this coal. I think that was it. Oh, more coal. I think that was it. Nope, nothing. Right, we only got some coal. So, I might mine. Where did I find like a little mine? Over here, right? Bigger cave. Alright, let me get some meat. I see a village. That's a village. I saw like little roofs. I thought that was a village. Alright, we're gonna go explore that in a little bit. Get some food. Maybe get a horse later if we find horse armor in there. Well, at least I hope so. Alright, so now we get this coal. And that's all the coal. Get the torches. There's nothing over here. So I guess y'all wanna play on the exact same world I'm playing. Use a seed cyclone on there. It comes with two villages. Ooh, yes, I got some bones. I really don't want to die. Oh, that scared me a little bit. Alright. Nothing here. No any more coal. Get all of it. Get this torch. Oh my God. I really hope it's not nighttime. I'm hearing a lot of mobs. Nope, it's day. We check these caves. Now we're gonna go check out the village. If y'all remember. No, I just saw. It was over there. Meanwhile, I'll get some food. Another cave. I'm gonna go check out the village first. I don't know if this one has a tower. If this village has a tower, I might live there. Cause I want like a village with a tower. And on that tower, I could like make it really big, like bigger, and just get more stuff. Oh, wait. Is there no blacksmith? Oh man, I wanted a blacksmith. No blacksmith. Alright, I'll come check this out later. I think I lost. I got lost. Wait, over there, right? Wait. Where is... Oh, yeah, it's over there. Alright, there's like a jungle over there. I might check it out. I don't know. I'm gonna put my stuff in the chest and I might kill like some mobs. Maybe some skeletons. I just hope I don't die. This is my house. We got here safe and sound. Yep, my dog is still there. Skeleton bones, I want bones. Oh, that's a zombie. We don't care. Wait, what? I have no idea how one got right behind me. But it's alright. Three bones, alright. I'm gonna take those bones with me just in case I find a dog or dogs. Alright. Kinda looks like this pumpkin so there. Yep, I think there is. Yep, there are pumpkins. For a second I thought I said it wrong. Pumpkins. Yeah, I said it correct. I just keep on going over there. I'm running out of food. So let's get the crops. Alright, so far we're doing so good on this survival series. Alright, no crops over here. Now pick up all of them. Wow, right? Wow, four? Four pigs, are you kidding me? There's a lot of pigs over here. Alright, I got 14 pork chops. Alright, so now get the crops from over here. Alright. We almost got pretty much a scratch. Oh yeah, I see a garden. Three leather. There's a lot of crops. Did I get all of them? Oh my god, a lot of food. Alright, I think that's it. Alright, I'm gonna try to look for a lot of cows so I can get enough leather for leather armor. Cause I want some armor. I don't wanna be dying. Oh my god, I meant to get in that carrot. Alright, there's more pigs, okay. So we're gonna have a lot of food. Wait, his home is that way. Wait, oh. Don't you dare run away. So we're gonna go home. And wait, is there any iron? No, there's no iron. Okay, we have a lot of pork chops. I want to find a good mining place. Alright, there's a cow. Let's kill him. Get the leather. Alright, this episode is probably getting too much food. It's probably getting like a lot of food. Nothing but food. Oh yeah, I already checked this, but yeah, I haven't checked this. Oh, there's nothing. Alright, so we might go mining. I might create like a little mine at my house. Wow, that's so much food. Alright, we're going to. Alright, we're going to get half of these and half of these. Get all the potatoes. Let's just cook up all of them. Alright, so now. Alright, it's not nighttime yet. So I might create like a little mine. Starting from right here, going down. Yeah. I might need a shovel for this. Oh my god, too much sand. Wait, if this goes outside, there's gonna be a gap. Too much sand. There's way too much sand. We're doing too much mining. Put a torch down. Looks creepy. Alright guys, this is the end of the video. If you want to see more, leave a like. subscribe for more content like this. And comment down below if you want a shout out. So yeah, peace out.